you also mentioned in your speech the concept of a digital twin. Mm. That kind of piqued my interest as well. Can you talk more about this and again, where do you think hotels could learn from that?
I think a lot of industries are going on a digital transformation at the moment where they're trying to get all of their data together. And what they're ultimately trying to do, I think, is create a simulation of their organization where they have sensors on all of their important devices and equipment and tracking things. And even their people will have sensors so they can understand how happy they are and whether they're productive and things like that. But ultimately, they're trying to create a digital twin of their organization, because I would argue that intelligence is synonymous with adaptivity. So if you have a digital twin of your organization, you can run simulations to say, if I spend more marketing money here, how would that impact my entire supply chain? How would it impact the customer experience? If I can have that simulation, I, as a business leader, can ask lots of questions, run lots of hypotheses so that I can adapt my organization more quickly. Mm. And that's what you're trying to get to.